Harvey Potter taking the part of a woman. Look at this. This is a funny skit. She's taking the part of a bionic woman. Look at Vicki Lawrence. She does it good. Watch. And she breaks the door down. She's full of rubber toy parts.
The reason I didn't die in that accident is because a secret government agency kept me alive and they put me back together with bionic parts.
Oh my god, I can't believe it.
Do you mean I have a $6 million daughter?
Yes, and a $3 million grandchild.
Oh. Huh. Watch this, the next scene, how funny. I can't believe how funny. This was like years ago in the 70s. I must have knew something back then. Look at Harvey Korman. Watch what she does. The whole house falls down. Look, she's a robot. A human robot. This is funny.
Oh, darling, don't worry about your bionics. I mean, your friends will understand. They've always thought you were fast.
My life is ruined. Why did they just leave me to die?
And she rocks the whole house down. Why? She's supposed to be super strong because she's a robot. Half human, half robot. Oh my god, I can't believe how funny this is. Tim Conrad is an excellent old man. This is a funny skit. Really, this is the funniest, one of the funny skits that she's using. A lot of funny skits. This one says, right what they're doing today. What do they call it? The military complex? Giving her robotory parts when she's human, but not yet really. She's a robot.